Now, this case is only about red flag, which I have discussed. It can be anything. Even if there are some other discrepancies which are not concerned with red flags, and the issuing bank doesn't want them to be waived off, then issuing bank can strictly so hell with the applicant. I don't care. I don't accept these documents. That's it. And nobody can challenge this issuing bank. Now, this does not, however, extend the period mentioned.